zealots found us. They've made planetfall and are attacking Fort Clark and the outlying civilian centers. This is the end of the road for us, Commander. Fort Clark is our last base of operations, and all of our evacuation routes have been severed. If we falter today, the Seraphim and their lackeys will have free rein to butcher every last human in the galaxy. We have no other choice but to dig in and hold the line. General Fletcher is already on planet and leading the defense of Fort Clark. We want to open up a second front, which is why you're gating in south of his position. This is your LZ. There are two Order bases at this location, and they are providing reinforcements for the Order's assault on Fort Clark. You will destroy all Order structures and then push inland. Continue north until you link up with Fletcher. Once the siege on Fort Clark has been lifted, the two of you will directly assault and destroy the Seraphim Commander. Failure is not an option, Commander.
This is one of the two enemy bases in the area. Blow them both back to the Stone Age and then sync up with Fletcher. There's a line of enemy artillery protecting the bases. They are targets of opportunity, but if you destroy them, it'll make your life a hell of a lot easier. Once you deal with the primary base, we'll update... Ah, hell, enemy gunships are inbound. It's time to get you down there while we still can. Damn it, they're attacking the gate. Get on planet while you still can. Get it done, Commander.
A Cybran, huh? I thought you guys would be busy changing the water in Brackman's brain tank.
Ignore him, Commander. Concentrate on the battle ahead. Dostra out.
Damage shield generator will help protect you from hostile fire. Repair it. HQ out. We're uploading the brick schematic to your ACU. The brick is a siege assault bot that has been modified so it can cross water. Another practical special. HQ out.
go from there and show things in a more real-time way. And enough to see you cut out minutia.
Thank you.
Around and destroy those bases.
Thank you.
first artillery position is destroyed. HQ out.
Artillery positions are down. HQ out.
bases, HQL. Constable Graham is on the horn. I'm patching it through.
Commander, order units have overwhelmed most of our defenses. Cut off from Fort Clark, General Fletcher is unable to get reinforcements to us. We need your help.
Agent plans, Commander. Fletcher is going to have to hold Fort Clark a bit longer on his own. You will defend the civilians. Eradicate any enemy forces in the area.
Cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Thank you.
am forever in your debt, Commander.
Operation area expanded.
Looks like Gari is sending out the welcome wagon. Assuming you live through this, head up there and destroy Gari once and for all. HQ out.
I will seek out and destroy your beloved Dr. Greg. And there will be no one left to stop you. We'll fight you to our last breath.
Got a galactic colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out. The damn. HQ out.
This planet shall share the same fate as Earth.
Clark is located to the northwest and the Seraphim commander is to the northeast. That alien is probably pretty ticked off because it's a sweetheart, so be ready for anything. Fort Clark must survive.
Around, or are you gonna get your hands dirty? The Seraphim is to the east, and it's got a bunch of experimental units. Take them out.
Defeat the Seraphim and its experimentals, Commander. Show this fool how Cybrans fight. Dostja out.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
A hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard.
experimental unit approaching Fort Clark. That alien isn't done yet. HQ out.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got. Seraphim.
Thank you.
hit it again.
Thank you.
backs were against the wall, but you did it, Commander. Fort Clark is safe, and we achieved an important victory against those damn aliens and their allies. From this day forward, we're through running from them. If we're going to survive this, we have to be able to take the fight directly to our enemies. And that's what we're going to do. Haul out.
All right, 2,732 kills with 90 losses. Let's see. Oh, yeah, lots of things wasted. All right, well, that's it. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.